suffers and suffers from multiple stab wounds and leaked cells. That's home, 93 million miles away from K1 to represent the nation. This is a gathering of the masses that came to pay respects to the roots and clan. As we engage in battle, the child now screams in rage. The high chief general loudly takes the stage. Light is provided through sparks of energy from the mind that travels in mind form. Giving sight to the blind, the dumb are mostly intrigued by the drum. Death only won't get safe cell phone. This relentless attack attracts fierce love. Yeah.
breaking point. You and I. Walt Kurtz has reached his. Very obviously, he has gone insane.
Yes, sir. Very much so, sir. Obviously insane.
Your mission is to proceed up the Nung River in a Navy patrol boat. Pick up Colonel Kurtz's path at Nu Mung Ba. Follow it, learn what you can along the way. When you find the colonel, infiltrate his team by whatever means available. And terminate the colonel's command.
Terminate me. With extreme prejudice. 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 Terminate me. With extreme prejudice.
Terminate me. With extreme prejudice. Chicago, Illinois! We're going to die for fucking Arizona! Thank you for coming out! Let's open that pick! Let's see what those motherfuckers got out there! This is called Tumors!
Fucking bodies!
motherfuckers! No easy way out!
Yeah. No longer human.
feel alive out there? You sound dead. I said, do you feel alive out there? Come the fuck on! Once again, we're going ahead and die from Arizona. Thank you for coming out. I want to ask one question. Does everybody in here have one person that just makes their life fucking miserable, fucking hell, makes you feel like shit every fucking day? I want to know. Come on. This next song is for that fucking asshole. Eat shit and die, motherfuckers. This is Ice Cage.
Everybody in the front row, yo, 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 it's time to bang your fucking head!
Crucify!
That fucking D beat.
Destruction.
Thank you for coming out. This is Go Ahead and Die's first time in Chicago. Beautiful city, beautiful people. We fucking love it here. Shout out to Kuma's Corner for Go Ahead and Die being the burger of the month. And every burger you get goes to a Chicago charity. So you're fucking helping people out while you're eating good food. That's something I can agree with. Since Go Ahead and Die is such a new band, let me introduce you guys, everyone. And please make some noise on my left, on the bass guitar, Miss Jackie Cruz. Come on, give it up for her. And on the drums behind me, the blast master, the DB master, Mr. Johnny Vaez. Come on, give it up for him. We know some disrupt. We know some disrupt. To my right, on the lead guitars, Mr. Max Cavalera, Master Emiliano, come on.
How you doing tonight, Chicago? This is how you raise your fucking kid, right? Let's go, man. Let's hear it for Igor. Let's hear it for Igor's mom, Gloria. She did the raising. She did the raising. I pretty much just fuck around with him the whole time. And then we got together and we made this little band for you guys. And this is Igor's band, so give it up for Igor Amadeus! Hell yeah, it's an honor, privilege, it's amazing, it's keeping me young again, raging with my son here with you, fucking Chicago, are you ready, motherfucker? No, give me a hell yeah! Fuck yeah! This is called Worth Less Done. Let's get a beat going! Oh yes! Hardcore! Yo, jump on that fucking pit, man! Jump on the fucking pit!
trenches. Caesar.
Make some noise for all the bands that play tonight. Come on, give it up. Give it up for our boys in Body Box all the way from Florida. Come on. Give it up for Wanderlust. They played early on. Give it up. Give it up for Wanderlust. We hear the cops are in the neighborhood. We got the lights flashing. Are you ready, Chicago? Two-step, come on, everybody in the floor, two-step, motherfucker. Igor, what are we playing right now? Drugo Cop.
Resist, 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 resist.
Hell yeah! Thank you, we will go ahead and die! We'll see you next fucking time! Peace!